Hello, audience. I'm Cryoptic Voice, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. This is Episode 5, and we're going to be playing Episode 5. Long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 5. The Empire Strikes Back. Is it a dark time for the Rebellion? Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space.
Space! A new frontier!
Oh my god, how long is this text gonna last? Bye-bye! What a disguise. We're playing on the job, what are these people up to?
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place, you'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return.
Oh, he died. Oh, he's fine. Is that what we're doing? We're finding
people? If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center.
Now, yeah, follow yeah, me. Yeah. Follow you, hell no. I make my own path. Where he at? This is cool. Hello? Han Solo? Excuse me? Pardon me? Pardon me, excuse me? I made a wrong turn. Hello?
This better be important.
It is! We're dying. We died. Help us. Separatist vulture droid. Ooh. Sounds cool.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Ew. The poop it. Who's with me? Who are you?
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Okay.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Can I shoot them? I shot at him.
It couldn't just be easy.
Oh.
We gotta melt that ice.
How?
You don't say.
How? You melt the ice. Now how do we melt the ice? Is this a flamethrower? What is this?
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of. Wait for it.
What am I waiting for? Oh my god. Turn! Get out of the way! Yay! I'm sorry I shot you. You're okay, right? Right! Oh gosh.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Oops. Alright, up we go. Oops, okay. Oh. Good. Get out the way! Okay. Now we can do it, probably. Uppies. It looks freezing here. Would not want to be in a place like this. I hate the cold.
Whee! Whee!
And whee! And
whee! Whee!
There we go. Not supposed to point it at this? Oh. Interesting. Oh my god.
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
The hell was that?
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
We're gonna get killed by a monster. I see the next tower, it's fine.
Rican, any luck out there?
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
I'm confused.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Got him. It's a pull lever. Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm not stuck. Right, and what am I doing with this? I don't know. Okay. Maybe I don't need it at all. Oh, okay. Interesting, I suppose. I see. Build! Doesn't this just take me up to where I was? Yeah. That stuff doesn't give me anything to build. Then what were you for again? Oh, I see. Oh, the door is blocked. That makes sense. Excuse me, sir. Sir? Could you not get directly in my way? There we go. Okay. Well, the door has to crush this, I guess? And how exactly do you do that? Just like so. So, but, I don't know, man. Speed climb. Speed climb. Yeah. Why not just let the door close? Who knows, man? Not here to judge. Uh-oh. You bitch!
Hey, that doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
Oh no. It's deflecting. Magnet. Yeah! Frick you! We go right back where you belong. There's a thing there.
I'll be a gentleman.
Shit.
And let you climb up this one.
Wait. I need this. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Got a thing. Also, let's destroy this. Oh, we're so good at this game. I mean, it's not that hard to be good at a Lego Star Wars game. And oh, these are very poorly designed things. What are we pointing this at? Satellites or something?
What is that?
A Wampa. And our reason to be hasty.
A Wampa. Willy Wampa.
Luke's still out there somewhere.
Don't worry, Luke, we're coming. Even though I don't remember this part of the movie. What the hell was that? Is that the Wampa?
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
I didn't mean to do that. Womp womp.
Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
Oh. Bro was just like there waiting for us.
How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding raptors.
Ah, I get that one. I do not get that one. First sign of Palpatine in the game. One of my favorite characters. What am I riding? Is that it? I guess so. Oh, that's just wind in the game. I thought it was raining outside. I was getting excited because I love the rain. This one gonna be an easy one. Seems so. Uh-oh. She leaning. Here we go. There we go, that was easy. Is Luke gonna come on the radio now and be like,
help! Help me!
Oh, that's not Luke.
That's all the towers up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for?
He wasn't even that far away.
Before the weather gets worse.
It's literally right there, bro. Luke. In the freaking Wampa cave, bro. The Shwilly Schwanka cave. Oh, it's a cool big fig, though. Ew. Yeah! Use the force.
Ben? You will go to the Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben!
Luke!
Ben!
Whoa. Oh.
Sometimes things happen in this game and I have no idea what they mean or why. Does that make sense? Oh.
Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Pizza.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Uh-oh.
Prepare for ground assault.
That's not good.
Data
hot and cold.
Overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
We did not get True Jedi in that one. Not even close. Avoid the droid. Got that one. Aw. Frick. We got one. Yeah.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's all right. Coming.
I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did enjoy, let me know in the comments below. Let me know what else you want to see. Also, make sure you subscribe. You know, the next episode comes out, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.